Police in California arrested a teacher for cutting a student's hair. Cell phone video of the incident shows the 52-year-old singing the Star Spangled Banner as she uses scissors to cut the hair of a seated student, presumably against his will. She's now facing charges of false imprisonment, cruelty to a child, battery, and assault, and could go to prison for 3.5 years if convicted.